This tutorial, I talk about the layer system in Autodesk AutoCAD 2020. First of all, press Start Drawing and create new documents which has name Drawing 1. In order to use layer to organize our drawing, we need to use the layer palette. And we need to know how to create layers and manage its settings. In this lesson, we explore how to use the layer manage property manager. Layer manager property manager. As you can see, I just launched AutoCAD. In this drawing 1 DWG AutoCAD file, we see this file was drawn by default of the AutoCAD template, and virtually is this empty. If I open the layer control, we see only one system layer, layer 0. A layer 0 like a kind of special layer. That's because all of the AutoCAD drawings starts with layer 0, and all drawings have this heavy layer, zero layer. We cannot delete this layer or rename this layer because this is a system default layer. Since layer zero with current, all geometry I'll create this drawing in the zero layer. In the example, I launch the circle command and make this shape and create this circle. If I hover the circle by mouse, this types has shown this circle was drawn by layer 0. To create a new layer, I need to move up to the layer tab on this ribbon palette and click the layer property icon. This brings up the layer properties palette manager. And we have access to all magnet layer tools. This palette little narrow, and I click by right side and drag expand this palette. In the upper left corner of this manager, we see the current layer. Name of the current layer. In this area, we can see all list of all layers in our drawing. We only have one layer, 0. To the right of the layer name, we can see settings will associating with these layers properties. These settings organize in columns like Microsoft Excel, for example. If you click and hold between the columns, you can change the size of columns and make it wide or narrow, or wherever you like. One step to make these columns easy to read is right click in the name of any columns and make maximize all columns. Apply this command. To adjust any settings of this columns, you need to click on this element and change its parameter. To see any information of the column settings, just hold mouse button on and for more information we can press F1 functional key in keyboard to access AutoCAD help system. This first setting settings represents display. By clicking this bulb, I can turn this layer off and all graphical elements disappear from our drawings. We see this warning because this layer was current at this time. In the column names color, we can change the setting the color all graphical elements in this layer, and we can choose different colors and press OK button. The next columns control the line type. If I click this property, I can select any line type loaded in this drawing. We have only continuous solid line. To load an additional line type, I must click load button and choose from the library of line type. For example, length dash dot type by double click, and to apply it I must double click on this line type and press OK button. And we change this type to dash it. To see the changes on our drawing, we scale up this line and see dashed line. In the next column, we name it lightweight. We can choose the weight of our line. Select line weights and press OK button to change line ways for print document. To create a new layer, must press by new layer icon or use the shortcut Alt plus M key on keyboard. New layer has the same properties which have the system layer before. Color, line type and line ways to line weight to. We need to rename this layer to geometry and press enter on keyboard and expand column name. If you need to geometry layer in our object and by yellow color, change in the color column from red to yellow color. And I have changed the line type to the continuous solid line and press OK. And finally, I want to be this layer current. To do this operation, we need to select this green sheet set layer selected layer current. Press this icon and in status we see that this time geometry layer is assigned to be current. And we see in the left upper corner current layer name changed from zero to geometry. When finishing making new layers and changing its settings, I'm just close this layer properties palette. In the layer control, we see the geometry layer at this time is set up like current layer. I launch the rectangle command and we see these properties of geometry layer is applied to our geometrical shapes. In our work we need to make more different layers and then we launch layer properties palette again by pressing this layer properties icon and create four new layers and change it names by press F2K or right click and rename command. Another layer is construction. Next dimension. Next rename and set name other geometry, and paper frame, for example. Edition layer we can select, and delete layer from this list. We have in this walk 5 layers. Construction change to yellow color, continuous, and change light weight to 0 millimeters. Dimension still 1 millimeter light weight, and green color. Geometry change to red color, continuous, and line weight 1 millimeter. 1 millimeter. Other geometry change wherever you like, and continuous and line weight 1 millimeter. Paper frame white colors 1 millimeter continuous. Construction line change line type to dashed. By using this creation workflow, we can create the number of layer and change the parameters. For unused layers, we can select this and press this button to delete layers. We can anchor this property panels by left or right side the user interface. We can use different types of this palette by right click on this field and choose anchor left. And this layer manager was minimized in the left side of our user interface too. Or we can use anchors right. Or we can use move tool to change its position. And by pressing this triangle, we can switch the after height mode of this palette on or off. After completing making our layers and change settings of these layers, I need to save this document by using in Quick Access toolbar icon save, or we can use the file menu save command and name this document work 01 and then type your name and press save. Download this document in your online educational system if you make this work at home. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Subscribe to us. Goodbye.